With BIM 360 Design's collaboration for Civil 3D, you can now access your BIM 360 managed drawings directly from the Civil 3D Start menu. Collaboration for Civil 3D allows users to access not only DWG files, but also create and manage data references such as surfaces, alignments, and corridors. It takes a team effort to design any project. With BIM 360, you can add team members to the project and give each member the level of access that is needed to perform their work. Access permissions can be set at the folder level to ensure proper access rights to project data. At the file level, automated file locking ensures data integrity. Collaboration for Civil 3D enables users on the design team to access project design files, data shortcuts, and external references from multiple locations and multiple firms in a controlled cloud-based environment. This gives your company a common data repository that is secure while being outside your company's firewall. BIM 360 allows you to quickly compare different versions of a design file. This allows you to visually compare any changes between file versions and ultimately helps to track the progress of your project. And because versioning is automated, you have the luxury to restore to a previous version at any point of the design process. The review tools within BIM 360 give project stakeholders the ability to create issues and markups. Both issues and markups can be assigned to any project member on the team. The assigned team member can then monitor the review status of the project and take action as needed. BIM 360 Design enables teams to manage the exchange of design data, visualize changes, track project progress, and manage issues in a cloud-based single source of truth, giving you the power to extend all project data to stakeholders for greater project visibility and more informed decision-making.